In the off season, when the birds are just sitting in the loft, there's two trains of thought. In my own loft, I don't treat. I don't treat because I know that pigeons can develop a certain amount of immunity on their own if they will, if you give them the chance to. So I take the chance that I might treat once a year, but I don't treat on a regular basis like I do with the race birds. So they do develop a great degree of immunity if you let them, if you give them the chance to. And so I think the approach is wild birds survive, they don't get treated. And wild birds have the ability to stay healthy, they survive, and they're resistant. And that's what we need to try to do with our birds.